Whether the Waimanalo estate, made famous in the Magnum P.I. TV series, could become the new go-to spot for the first family continues to make national news, including at today's White House press briefing.
On a different topic, the sale of a well-known home in Hawaii has once again sparked rumors that the president and first lady may have purchased property. Apparently it was bought by a Chicago attorney who has some ties to the first family. Any truth to this? Are the Obamas behind this purchase?
They are not.
As Gina Mangieri first reported, though, one of President Obama's friends is behind the purchase, Marty Nesbitt, who frequently travels and golfs in Hawaii with Obama and who heads the foundation scouting Obama's future library site. Nesbitt told Gina he's the sole investor in the Waimanalo property, but he has not said how much time the first family is likely to spend there. The deed and mortgage were signed by Nesbitt's assistant, who also has worked for Obama's Commerce Secretary, Penny Pritzker, a leading Obama fundraiser.